It's 6 o'clock and you're tuned to Rambler Radio on WKTO Edgewater. We've got some great music for you tonight. But first, honey, do you know what we need?
I could use a Tylenol, frankly. My head, this weather has got my head.
Exactly. All the radio stations have got weather and traffic reports.
Honey, Edgewater doesn't have traffic.
Yes, but we do have weather. Well, and yeah. I think we need a weather forecast.
Okay, well, I'll call Carol and see if she's got a weather guy.
No. You don't need to do that. I've got it taken care of.
You sure?
Yep.
All right.
Folks, we'll be right back with more great gospel music on Rambler Radio. But first, here are the Browns with your weather report.
Somewhere over the rainbow.
one said it was going to rain. Mercy's Well said, no, there was a rainbow in the cloud. And Mark V Quartet says it's beautiful at home. I'm confused. Are you going? Are you starting? That's what you're doing. You're going to go on TV and be a weatherman.
No, no, no. I wouldn't do that.
You wouldn't? You promise?
Leave all this behind?
Push the button, dear, before we get in trouble.
Beautiful home, beautiful land, beautiful place on the faraway strand. Beautiful country where my friends have gone. Sorrow and pain, trouble and care, none of these will ever be there. Heaven is waiting now for me, beautiful home.
Beautiful home of pure delight, beautiful home of mansions bright.
And I know I'll live in one someday.
Beautiful sights there to behold, beautiful gates and streets of gold.
I will have a beautiful home someday. Beautiful robe, beautiful crown, glorious singing all around. Happy reunion on that golden shore. We will be there, happy and free, satisfied ever will be, praising the Savior for His love evermore.
Beautiful home of pure delight, beautiful home of mansions bright.
And I know I'll live in one someday.
Beautiful sights there to behold, beautiful gates and streets of gold.
I will have a beautiful home someday.
Beautiful home of pure delight, beautiful home of mansion bright.
And I know I'll live in one someday.
Beautiful sights there to behold, beautiful gates and streets of gold.
I will have a beautiful home someday.
Beautiful home of pure delight, beautiful home of mansions bright.
And I know I'll live in one someday.
Beautiful sights there to behold, beautiful gates and streets of gold.
I will have a beautiful home someday.
Beautiful home of pure delight, beautiful home of mansions bright.
And I know I'll live in one someday.
Beautiful sights there to behold, beautiful gates and streets of gold.
I will have a beautiful home someday. I will have a beautiful home someday.
Well, it might have rained, but you know what comes after?
What's that?
Carolina blue skies. Here are the Perrys.
Sometimes this world feels like a place where I don't wanna be. I feel so out of place here, 'cause it's just not home to me. But for now I'll tarry here, though the shadows dim my eyes. Still through this present darkness I can feel my spirit cry. Yes, there are blue skies a-coming, clouds are dark and gray, though the thunder and the lightning say a storm is on the way. We've been promised sweet deliverance if we trust Him and obey. There are blue skies coming any day.
We're all too often troubled, but never in distress. We are never in despair, although bewildered, I confess. But in spite of persecution that the enemy deploys, we are not forsaken here, cast down but not destroyed. 'Cause there are
blue skies a-coming, though the clouds are dark and gray, though the thunder and the lightning say a storm is on the way. Deliverance if we trust Him and obey. There are blue
trust him and obey. There are blue skies coming any day. There are blue skies coming any day.
Now he turns my mic on.
Well,
you can't be a weatherman and work the mic system at the same time. So there goes that career. That was indeed the Perrys. Ahead of that was Mark V Quartet with Beautiful Home, and that was Vernon Gibbs. Everybody knows that was Vernon. And that's all I'm going to say about that.
Yeah.
Followed, of course, by the Perrys with Blue Skies Coming. Here's the Isbell family, one of the latest favorite families here.
Friends of ours.
Yeah, well, that too.
Yep.
And they're going to sing about Keep on the Sunny Side. I see a theme. Don't you dare leave me. You best stay here.
I'm right here. I'm not going away anywhere.
Channel 13 calling.
Meanwhile, here's the Isbells.
There's a dark and troubled side of life. There's a bright and sunny side too. But if we meet with darkness and strife, the sunny side we also may view. Keep on the sunny side, always on the sunny side. Keep on the sunny side of life. It will help us every day, it will brighten all the way, if we'll keep on the sunny side of life. Well, the storm and its fury broke today, crushing hopes that we cherish so dear. Clouds and storms will in time pass away, the sun again will shine bright and clear. Keep on the sunny side, always on the sunny side. Keep on the sunny side of life. It will help us every day, it will brighten all the way, if we'll keep on the sunny side of life. Keep on the sunny side, always on the sunny side. Keep on the sunny side of life. It will help us every day, it will brighten all the way, if we'll keep on the sunny side of life. If we'll keep on the sunny side of life.
I was a helpless, hopeless sinner, filled with all the things it could bring. Oh, but one day I called on Jesus, and he gave me some brand new things. I got me a new walk, I got me a new talk, I got me a new smile upon my face. I got me a new name written down in glory. I got me a new life when I got saved. I was a helpless, hopeless child, believing all the lies that Satan said, how he promised all this world's riches, but Jesus gave me what old Satan could not give. Friend, if you're tired, cold and lonely, and you feel like just giving up, just take those old things straight to Jesus, and he'll replace them with a brand new love. I got me a new walk, I got me a new talk, I got me a new smile upon my face. I got me a new name written down in glory. I got me a new life when I got saved. I got me a new walk, I got me a new talk, I got me a new smile upon my face. I got me a new name written down in glory. I got me a new life when I got saved. I got me a new name written down in glory. I got me a new life when I got saved.
All right, and course, that was Ernie Dawson and Earline. Let me pronounce that correctly.
Earline?
Earline, yeah. Ernie Dawson and Earline with Brand New Things. And, honey, you know, a few minutes ago, you were talking about those Carolina blue skies.
Yes. I'm sorry, I was looking at something. And
yeah, I know. It caught you by surprise,
yes,
didn't it?
Yes, you did. What about Carolina blue skies?
Well,
we get some every now and then. Yeah. We're driving along, we'll see some out there just puffing along, just pretty as they can.
It is. It's
blue
it's
down from North Carolina.
Yeah.
Just for me.
I think, and just for you also.
Oh.
As we start our bluegrass segment here.
Yeah.
We've got a brand new group to the Rambler.
For me.
For you.
Ooh.
Just for you.
Okay.
And they're known as Carolina Blue.
Oh, I like that already. Doesn't matter what they sing. Just push the button.
Well, they've got an important question to ask all of us, listeners included. Are you living right?
Ooh, I see.
Calls, will you be ready? Can you say you're in the right? If he comes tomorrow morning or just happens in the night, can you say you really love him? Do you love him night and day? Or when Jesus calls upon you, will you just turn away?
Tell me, are you living right? Tell me, do you love him day and night?
He may not come tomorrow,
but you best pray tonight. Tell me,
brother,
are you living right?
The Lord says he's coming, and I believe he's right. It may not be tomorrow, it may not be tonight. If you want to go to heaven, and I am sure you might, you must do a lot of praying, brother, and be living right.
Tell me, are you living right? Tell me, do you love him day and night?
He may not come tomorrow,
but you best pray tonight. Tell me,
brother,
are you living right? Best pray tonight. Tell me,
brother,
are you living right? Tell me,
brother,
are you living right?
Troublesome water.
Some water.
safely to land, leading the way to heaven's bright shore. Troublesome waters, I'm fearing no more.
And that was the Harper family with Troublesome Waters. And I kind of like that song too, hon.
I like that one. Coming up, we've got the Cavaliers Quartet. I think it's the first time we've had something by them in a while. This is What a Wonderful Change. And then we'll get back. Well, no, we won't get back to bluegrass. We'll get back to bluegrass in a little while.
Okay, good.
But for right now, we're going to listen to the Cavaliers Quartet, What a Wonderful Change.
And it is kind of a change from bluegrass.
It gets, just hang out a minute.
Well, I went to an old camp meeting just to hear them sing and pray. And while standing in the back row, someone called my name. My soul began to tremble, but the joys began to roll. What a wonderful change since Jesus saved my soul.
What a wonderful change
since I let Jesus come in.
What a wonderful change
since I let
Jesus come in.
Well, he took away all my burdens,
gave me sweet peace within.
What a wonderful change
since Jesus came in.
What a wonderful change since I let
Jesus come in.
What a wonderful change since I let
Jesus come in.
Well, he took away all my burdens,
he gave me sweet peace within.
What a wonderful change
since Jesus came in.
My soul once walked in darkness, I had no peace within. I searched the whole world over, and no pleasures I would win. I had sweet relief in knowing I'm pardoned for my sin. What a wonderful change since Jesus came in.
What a wonderful change
was made
since I let
Jesus come in.
What a wonderful
change
was made
since I let
Jesus come in.
Well, he took away all my burdens,
he gave me sweet peace within.
What a wonderful change
since Jesus came in.
What a wonderful
change was made
since I let
Jesus come in.
What a wonderful
change was made
since I let
Jesus come in.
Well, he took away all my burdens,
gave me sweet peace within.
What a wonderful change,
what a wonderful change
since Jesus came in.
Well, he took away all my burdens,
he gave me sweet peace within.
What a wonderful change
since Jesus came in.
Oh yeah, honey, you were right. The Cavaliers Quartet did that one righteously. And next up here is Glad Heart, A Little Bit of Sunshine.
Open my window, stay in this possibility. Ready to take on a great big world in front of me. There's something about the dawn after long nights. There ain't nothing like a little bit of sunshine on a good feeling brand new day. Come my way.
the good, the bad, happy or sad. Dear Lord, help me be grateful.
I do.
He sang the whole song. It's a young boy, and I just thought that was the most awesome thing that you'll see regional groups do that.
Yeah.
They'll put their child out there in the front, and people eat it up. We just absolutely love to watch these young ones come along and follow in their parents' footsteps and sing about the glory and the salvation plan that God gives us. How about that? That was Cavaliers Quartet, What a Wonderful Change. We began with that. Then we moved on to Glad Heart, A Little Bit of Sunshine. And we finished up with the Foresters, Attitude of Gratitude. Now we're going to finish up with our bluegrass.
All right.
Break. We're going to step on the clouds with Kenny and Amanda Smith.
All right.
Take your shoes off, David. Crying out loud. Now, see, doesn't that feel better?
Yeah, it does.
I thought you'd think so.
I'm gonna leave. One of these days I'll go home. I'm gonna take my final journey. I'm gonna rest in heaven to stay. Stepping on the clouds, we'll see Jesus rise to meet him in the air. Stepping on the clouds, he will greet us. All the joy together we'll share. I'm gonna leave this world behind me, going where the devil cannot find me. I'm going higher, higher, higher. Stepping on the clouds. Going past the moon, the stars and the planets. I'm gonna walk the Milky White Way. Stepping on the clouds, we'll see Jesus rise to meet him in the air. Stepping on the clouds, he will greet us. All the joy together we'll share. I'm gonna leave this world behind me, going where the devil cannot find me. I'm going higher, higher, higher. Stepping on the clouds. Jesus rise to meet him in the air. Stepping on the clouds, he will greet us. All the joy together we'll share. I'm gonna leave. got me going where the devil cannot find me. I'm going higher, 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 stepping on the clouds.
That was The Churchmen, Springtime in Heaven, concluding our bluegrass segment for this hour. Let's see, what do we got coming up here next, baby?
Who was that on the phone?
Nobody. It was wrong number, I think.
No, you were talking to somebody. Who was it?
It was the folks at Channel 13.
I knew it. I knew you were doing something.
What?
What'd they say?
About what?
Well, why did they call?
Well, they... Nothing really. They kind of congratulated me.
On?
On having a day job.
That doesn't make a bit of sense,
huh? And they encouraged me...
Well?
Not to make a career change at this late date and, you know... Become a weatherman.
Not to quit your day job. Oh, for well, at least they were polite about it.
Well,
that was nice.
Yeah, I know.
All right. Well,
so my dreams of becoming a big time weatherman.
Mm-hmm.
Forget that.
Well, you can have a job here. You can stay here with me, and Carol, and all the nice ladies, and it'll be wonderful.
You know what?
What's that?
I think that's the best thing.
I'm tickled pink about that. I like looking across and seeing you sitting over there.
Here's the Inspirations with Lord Stir the Wind.
See what I did there? You like
that? I like that.
Okay.
And I like this song.
We're running short on time, so I'm going to move you along a little bit.
There's a hungry band of pilgrims who remember days gone by. when the fire of revival was burning deep inside. When sinners ran repenting, by the time they reached the door, I longed to see that kind of power moving here once more. So Lord,
so Lord, stir the wind.
Oh Lord,
stir the wind. Like in the loft at Pentecost, we're waiting again. Lord, shape us, mold us, make us in your image again.
Oh Lord,
stir the wind.
Nothing else can fill the hunger once you've tasted heaven's bread. When compared to her former glory, the modern church is dead.
But that awesome sleeping giant has reached the time to rise
and come forth with great anointing,
just like Joel prophesied.
So Lord,
so Lord, stir the wind.
Oh
Lord, stir the wind. Like in the loft at Pentecost, we're waiting again. Lord, shape us, mold us, make us in your image again.
Oh Lord,
stir the wind. Again, Lord, shape us, mold us, make us in your image again.
Oh Lord,
stir the wind.
Just in that
latter day arrival, a Holy Ghost revival.
That was the second half quartet, Standing on Holy Ground. I know you didn't get the title of that while they were singing. They disguised it.
Okay, Lord, Stir the Wind, the Inspirations, I like that one. And, of course, Standing on Holy Ground, I like that one, too. And what happened? Weren't we going to play God Handled It All?
I think that's on next week's list, maybe. Because we're going into Paid in Full here with...
Well, I wanted to hear Barry Roland Deliverance. God handle. I could sing it. I don't know all the words on that second verse, but I can probably get through the.
I know. And here's Paid in Full with
Barry's
What
taller
the Storm
than me.
Does
I can,
Not
I can
Know.
I drop my voice and have to. I can do it. Really, I can. Oh, come on. I was going to.
Next week, maybe.
Just because you're upset
we'll
you didn't
sing.
Get the weather job, you won't let me sing.
Some days have found me completely surrounded by the fury of the storm in the air. With the dark clouds of trouble gathered around me, ready to rain down despair. It seems almost boasting of the threat that it's proposing, so proud of the fury that it holds. What the
What the storm does not
fractured orphan love, looking for a place to belong.
We all need a sanctuary. We all need a place called grace. We all need a shelter of mercy.
Can free us from the mess that we've made, and He will never turn us away.
Was the Anchorman for Everybody Broken, and there's a lot of broken people out there, and we know the answer to that. We know the one who can help.
CVS?
No.
They have bandages, nope. And they have that little thing you can put your leg on when you're rolling nope. around with a broken.
It's not that.
And it's not Walgreens, because they're too expensive.
And it's not duct tape, and it's not anything out there that you can buy in a store. It's our friend. The ultimate friend out there, Jesus.
Oh,
He
okay.
is the cure. He is the answer.
Well, it was all simple. I don't know how I didn't see that.
You saw it. You know you did. All right.
We've got one more. Dave's still trying hard. He'd love to get that job as a weatherman. This is Faithful Praise.
<Not really>.
Too late. This is Faithful Praise, the song about pouring rain.
Love this song.
Don't like the rain, though.
No,
you've
but
seen
the,
our
the
yard,
song
the grass
is, great.
Is way up there. Grass all over the place.
I know. Somebody's going to have to mow that.
Yep, you are.
I'm looking at you.
I'm looking right back.
Faithful Praise.
The place I'm standing is thirsty ground. The well is empty. The grass is brown, the fields are dried up, no more to gain. What I wouldn't give for some pouring rain.
Pouring rain,
it's always free, but the
waters of heaven
just rolling away from your loving hand.
I'm in so much trouble, Lord.
I'm in so much pain. What I wouldn't give for some pouring rain.
Pouring rain.
It's always free,
but the waters of heaven
inside of me.
When I'm soaked to the roots, I'll never be the same.
They're brittle and dry.
Oh, there's a refreshment, Lord.
Glory retains. So let the people pray for some pouring rain.
Pouring rain.
It's always free,
but the water.
We said, yeah, let me look at the paper here. I'm having that kind of night,
yes,
folks. That was faithful praise.